I did. I went to bed at about 12:30. I fell asleep just before 1. And I woke up at like 8, but then I turned on my phone cuz it died and I plugged it in, and then I rolled over and passed out again till like almost 11. Yep. Overslept, way overslept today. Where's all the sound at? The sound for that intro cinematic was gone. So also, after taking some time, like, to understand a little more about the mechanics specific to this game instead of directly comparing this game to its AAA counterparts like Dark Souls and Elden Ring, I'm starting to understand how the game plays a little more. Like, I'm trying to make use of the, not that dodge, but the other ability when you're targeted. Like that, that. Whoa! Okay. Right off the bat, we're getting attacked. Alright. So let's rest up and get our health back now that we're ready for that. But basically, the dodge dash rather than the dodge roll is something I've been trying to get a little more used to. Also, I feel like I want to go over there. That person just... yeah, he just killed himself. This game still has the heavy, clunky combat of the first one. I like also how the game has an end of the chain attack, so if you spam the ability, the main attack ability, eventually you're just gonna go into like a 1-2 strike that you don't need to press the buttons for. I don't think this is actual progression this way. I think this is just like another area. Because Karlath is that way. And like I said yesterday, everything I've seen kind of relates, or is telling me that progression is that way. Like, that dodge dash is way more useful than double tapping. You don't move as far. Oh! Okay. 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 I went to go heal at the wrong time. So that, this guy's a boss fight. All right. Also got some cookies here to snack on. Ow. I don't think that guy fell. I think what happened was, these guys killed him. Ow! I kinda was hoping my health would have stayed high enough not to die there till I got to the boss fight. I like how I can one-shot those guys though. Gotta learn his patterns a bit better. He comes in with that stab, but then I don't expect him to slash after that. I think it's really worth going in fighting these guys. Probably better just to run on. Don't mind me, fellas. Pressing the wrong button to block, god dang it. Can I not block that? Oh. Couldn't tell if I got the block right there or not, so I couldn't tell if when his weapon is enchanted, it's a bad idea to block or try and parry. How many at once, bro? Oh, for God's sake. I was hoping that was gonna... Trying something there. Nothing was working, but I was trying. I'm curious if you hit those things, does that take away his, in the umbral, does that take away his, like, divine thing? I gotta say, I'm quite sad that this is the first thing I'm doing first thing in the morning. Does not bode well for my mental. To be halfway mad. You know what I could do? He did like three or four of them at once.
Yeah.
Healing? Come on. Really? He can heal? That is how that works. That totally is how that works. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. I'm actually really happy that that's how that works. That's pretty cool, actually. I was so close to dying there. What is this? Bloodlust. What is bloodlust? Is that a weapon? It is a weapon. It's a short sword. An ancient sword forged from Rogar metal, the blade stained red with the vast amount of blood it has spilled, restores the wielder's health upon slaying an enemy. It's a weapon that heals you as you strike people. That's awesome. Well, I'm not gonna use it here. Maybe there's one inside. This is Skyrest Bridge. Oh, this is that area that I found. Although I'm not entirely sure where home is from here. what? Let's do that. Let's save ourselves. As far as I'm concerned, that's it. There's nothing else over there. So, I can only get it up to 10. I think I've decided I'm going to use some radiance. So, but I need 2 more levels in radiance in order to use a catalyst. Whoops. Okay. Don't really want to. Any health for the perfect parry. You don't lose health for perfect parries? I didn't know that, actually. Very good. What do I need here? I forgot to look. 500. You guys are not supposed to be up there. That's not fair. Down. Come on. I know you can. I can't even get up there to get this loot. Oh, he hit me still. Okay. I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Like I can go down anywhere. Ladders. Kinda looks like I could go down there. Is this just like a total optional boss? So. no health in the Umbral world, where there's lots of things that can come and attack you. Not really where I want it to be with all that vigor. So, we're gonna go farm now since we have... half as much vigor, almost all of my healing. I'm gonna farm a little bit. Shadows are terrible. Want them at least a little smooth.